Hello, Labrat here. Small bonus episode. I was buying these canal bar and beeswax online. I read in one of the comments that you can make your own natural wood varnish if you mix 5% beeswax, 5% canal bar wax with 90% linseed oil and heat it up till it's all mixed up well. And from my hardening leather experiment, I have one scoop of beeswax, one scoop of canal bar wax in this pot, and now I'm adding 18 scoops of linseed oil, heat it up and mix it all together. Or rather, I would love to have added 18 scoops of linseed oil, but I didn't have that much. So I ended up just pouring all of it I had in there, which was like 12 scoops worth. Heat all of it up until all of the wax has liquefied and mix it well. I tried it out right away and I used a brush to put some of it onto a wooden board. And from its consistency, it was pretty thick, left a paint-like layer of coating on the wood. But I found that way too thick, so I used a rag to rub it down and leave a nice thin coat on the surface. And once this is dried, it should leave a pretty good waterproof coating on your wood. So I will be using this batch, which actually became a glue-like substance, pudding-like substance once it cooled down. And I will apply this to all of my wood furniture and wooden tools and toys that are meant for outside use. Like, here I'm applying it to the refurbished crossbow that is still on my workshop until I find an opportunity to give it back to the friend I made it for. So, this is it for today. Thanks and goodbye.